This may not be necessary to be doing this, but because I want to warn all of you and remind all of you for the reasons that you do not eat fast food or that you may have been abstaining from red meat, I want to encourage you today. I was out taking care of some business, running some errands, and it's hot today. I haven't really had any lunch, so I was riding by McDonald's, the Golden Arches, and I pulled in because I had a coupon where you could get a frappe, the new coffee drinks, for free, no purchase necessary. And while I was ordering that, I said, well, maybe I ought to get a burger. You know, I'm hungry, I haven't eaten, so I'm trying to place my order through the drive-thru. And there are other cars behind me, so I want to, you know, hurry up and place the order so I can keep the line moving and not hold anyone else up. So I didn't really know what to order, so I got the Angus burger. Automatically off the rip, I was uncertain because I really don't buy red meat anymore. I have not eaten fast food like that in a very, very long time. I had committed myself to not going out for fast food, McDonald's, Burger King, things like that. I will eat a Subway sandwich. But for some reason, that doesn't bother me as much because I can get tuna or I can get the vegetarian and, you know, it's not fried, anything like that. But I had truly given up on fast food on that degree, you know, with the burgers and fries and all of that. I stopped it. So today, I'm lured in by the free frappe, no purchase necessary. I go in and get that. And I'm sure this is one of their marketing tools because they probably feel like if people will come in for the free purchase, then they'll buy something, of which I fell into the trap today. Bought the Angus burger, which is supposed to be a good cut of meat, better cut of meat. I got the deluxe. They have a mushroom and Swiss or a bacon and something. I got the deluxe with the pickles, onions, cheese, yada yada yada. Ate the sandwich, and even while I was eating the sandwich, I was in agreement in my mind with why I have not been back, why I gave up fast food. I ate it and immediately I feel sick. I feel convicted because I know better. I know I've not been eating any red meat. I know that that's something that I've been truly trying to remove out of my diet. I'm a turkey person. I'm a white meat person, chicken. I will eat, you know, pork every now and then, but I don't buy that per se, and I never buy red meat. Tonight, we're having salmon for dinner. I love fish, so I have practically tried to remove myself off of red meat completely and would like to eventually get to the place where I have, you know, hardly any meat in my diet. But that Angus burger was dry, it was nasty, not flavorful. It just was disgusting, and I don't know how many of you out there are trying to do the, you know, the red meat thing, you know, where you're deleting that out of your diet, or I don't know how many of you are striving to eat healthy or, you know, live a healthier life. I personally have been trying for some time now. I got serious about it last year around February, and I started really making some changes in my diet and adding some things to it, taking some things out. And I was very proud of myself until today because this is the cause. The McDonald's mocha frappe. Pulled in for this and ended up buying that disgusting sandwich. So somebody, I want to save you today. I want to encourage you and remind you of your reasons for not doing it. Red meat is sluggish in your body. It sits in your body for 3 days, they say. It does not digest properly. And I know right now that rotten meat is just going to stay in my body. So I've got to do something today. Fiber, push it out with vegetables, drink plenty of water because it was really nasty. And when you have not had something like that in your body for a while and you eat it, you introduce something to it that seems foreign. And it just really resists and rejects it in your body. So somebody who may be dealing with this, stick to your guns. Stay away from it. It's not good for you. You'll be sorry. You'll feel bad after you do it. And I do. So the McDonald's, Angus Burger, McDonald's, Burger King, all of them. I'm back on my fast food fast. I don't care what they give away free. I'm not going in there. Disgusting. This is it. Every bite is pure joy, is what the bag says. Why do you get so much pleasure out of McDonald's hamburgers? Because we only use pure beef. Always 100% pure beef. I don't care. It's disgusting. And I'm so sorry I did it. I failed. So I got to get back up again. I'm on it. Bye-bye.